I put the black trash bag on the table and I put a napkin on it so that the edge is clearly visible in contrast. I put a piece on the substrate for laminate on top. I found the middle of the napkin and drew a picture. The most effective place for the composition of the picture is the middle of the sheet. I transfer the design to baking paper and cut out the pattern pieces and then cut them out of viscose paper. I divide the ribbon of wool into small piles, fold them one on top of the other, and pull out thin cobwebs from the side.
Thank you.
So I start the process of rubbing napkins. This is the initial stage of felting. In order for the pattern to adhere well to the wool, I'll use a vibration grinder. It heats the surface and the wool in these places is compacted faster. Alternate two actions. I work on a plan and work in a volume. Each cycle lasts approximately half an hour.